THC of beaut. Look out.
Portable welding table.
Sick. Come on. That's badass. At some point I'm gonna...
Introduction to the day. We're welding again. We got about 6 hours of practice on the first day. More of a breakdown. We're building a coffee table.
Is that the proper name, coffee table?
Side table.
Side table. This piece of, what was this?
It's marble.
Marble. This piece of marble is going to sit inside this. And then we need to make another one of these for a base, and then we need to make some legs. So we're making a nice little side table. Right now we're cutting more legs.
Tape measure. Tape me.
Ready.
How tall of a table are we going for?
26 inch tall table.
So how long do your legs need to be?
24 inches.
24? Okay.
Gotta clean that up a little bit because those four legs have to be dang near the exact same or else this whole table is gonna be like off kilter. So, gotta sand that down, flatten that out. Grinding the corners so they're flat so we can start so we can weld on the legs. Like a barn door, and hearts are in love because you're thankful for every shift off soul that was born to fight. Pull winds on a flag that's blue and white. It don't matter who you are, got your back if that's what you need. Cause at the end of the day, hey, we all bleed. I'm not going to go, not gonna weld on the legs just yet, because just there's a little, it's not matching up perfectly, especially with Alex's help. I'll be able to figure it out and see what he wants to do best. Pretty solid job. I'm happy with it. I will probably have to follow up on those welds. All right, done for now. That didn't turn out. There we go. There's so much, because the last time I filmed, I was at Alex's work site, the homies flipping, and there's just so much like sawdust on the lens. Un momento. We're gonna go work out with Johnny Boy. Johnny has not been in the vlog, at least for more than like a small stint in a while. I mean, Johnny's married, he lives a bit further north now than he did before, and we don't always do the best with scheduling going to the gym, so we're gonna go work out with Johnny. Very fortunate to the fact that he also overslept today. Usually I go to the 9 on Saturdays, completely missed it. And then he texted me at 8:47 saying, same, be there at 9:40-ish. Perfect. Sometimes it just works out, folks. You sleep in, it still works out. So that's what we're gonna go do. We're gonna work out with Johnny. I was up kind of late last night working on a project. I was actually working on it with my dad. I was on the phone with him. And when you ask my dad a question, You usually don't get the most concise answer. You get a very passionate answer, and he describes like every angle of attack to answering that question in the best way possible. And with working on the project that I was, it was just so appreciated. I just felt so blessed to be able to get that help from my dad. It was so cool. It was just like, I can talk a lot. I definitely got that. That's definitely from both my parents. They can both chat. After church growing up, my mom, it was almost just like, all right, where's mom? Who's she talking to? Like, we want to go. And then my dad is just like the king of networking. Like, his network of people he knows and business friends, everything is just like so vast. And they're both just chatty Cathys. And I definitely got that from my parents, but just so blessed to be able to get my dad's help and stuff like that. That was really cool. All right, enough of that. Let's go work out with Johnny.
Is that a new camera?
It's been new for like 5 months, or 4 months, 3 months.
Do you use that one every time?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I haven't been here a lot lately,
yeah.
So.
How
I usually just don't look at the camera. I'm always kind of, you know, since I'm so personal, I'm talking to you. It looks nice, though.
Thank you.
Anyways, you ready? Now we got the camera situation right now. I mean, who's ready to work out?
Love how I'm getting shit for this, and he watches all the vlogs, and you watch all the vlogs.
I watch the part that I'm in, yeah. I was like, what? We're welding? Skip, 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 skip.
Oh, there I am.
Yeah, every 4 minutes, for as long as you can, 200 double unders, 40 wall balls, partition as desired. If you don't complete the work in the 4 minutes, you are done. And it's a max 4 rounds.
That's it. Yo, what do you want from me?
First round, I'm thinking 120, and then maybe after that, doing 60 and 10. We'll see. Yeah, shoulders could get toasty. You want to tell the people?
Johnny has a digestive situation going on. An internal, some internal turmoil.
Won that workout. I made it to the third round. Everyone else did not.
How do you make it to the third round if you didn't have a clock on you? Who knows if you made it to the third round?
I knew I made it to the third round. So Brady stole the clock from us. We were going off of his phone. No, he stole it after the second round. I know for a fact I did not.
No, hey, Scout's honor, I made it to the third round with no clock. I was just so smart, I could count.
The wilderness must be explored. Go, go,
No, hey, Scout's honor, I made it to the third round with no clock. I was just so smart, I could count my double unders, wall balls, and up to 64 times.
I also
times.
Have a 220 for end time, even though I did a 21:15.8.
That's true. That's true. Hey, I call myself phony for that one. Yeah, it was 8. It was 8. Classic 21:15.8. We're digging into my Fran time. But anyways, Brady didn't move his clock until the third round.
No, I moved it after the first one.
No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did.
No, he didn't.
Because we didn't get out of the first one. He didn't get out of the first round.
No, I know, but then he set it back up for the second one. He kept going. Yeah, so I saw that I made it to the third round. Then the third round was complete failure. I did 120, so 100 double unders, 20 wall balls in the first two rounds. And then the third round, I completely blew up. It was like sets of 25 and just, bad.
Was it your feet? It started hurting your shoulders.
Shoulders.
It started to fail on the double unders.
Yeah.
Yeah, my feet were hurting.
Anyways, I won. Just took the W.
He did.
Brady, your post game on that?
Yeah.
You want to talk about Brady in the middle of it had a little hissy fit and then stole the clock that we were all going after. So who knows if I would have gotten into the fourth round. I wouldn't have. But yeah, a little hissy fit, stole the clock. So a little negative Nancy, post game here.
Hey, Mr. Grumpy Gills.
Yeah, I had a big mental error. Just bad strategy, dude. Like, don't let me partition it however I want. Because I'm dumb and I don't know, so
I can't handle
freedom. I need structure. Yeah, and then I got mad, threw a little hissy fit, and stole the clock. So now Connor doesn't know by how much he beat us in the workout.
That's important information. I'm just saying.
Why is your shirt on?
Doing bench press. Oh, shirt's off too.
It is.
Finishes that bike ride to the gym. It's just. You working out today? Nope. Just here to air out.
Let it breathe.
Just here to let it breathe.
Knee spare out. What tape
measure? Never want you back long as I'm passed on. If you want me to quit.
If that ain't the whitest thing you've seen today, that is quality content if I've ever seen it.